day with a sign of ashes. Ashes, you know, that's an ancient sign which speaks of the frailty and uncertainty of human life, and it also marks the penitence of the community. So, let's see. So I'm going to pray, and then after that, I will come forward, and you may all come forward to receive the ashes. So, Almighty God, you have created us out of the dust of the earth. May these ashes be for us a sign of our mortality and repentance, and a reminder that only by your gracious gift are we given everlasting life. Through Jesus Christ,